Let's put the cover on, and I can show you a quick way to check the carburetor that will guarantee that we didn't pinch the diaphragm. So the spring needs to go in first, and then we need to align this dimple with this part. Let's tighten our screws up. Okay, with everything nice and tight, let's see if we have succeeded. We're going to put a little bit of compressed air in this orifice right here. I have about 40 to 60 psi, and if everything is working as it should, the piston is going to rise.